having is usually hard to get. Like my president, who was heaven sent. My little white horse came from God City. It couldn't grow up, but expected no pity. So he galloped all night from Tulsa to Oklahoma City. There he met up with a stolen beagle named Jenny. A stolen beagle named Jenny. A stolen beagle named Jenny. A stolen beagle whose name was Jenny. Together the two felt as one, so they fled to Fort Stockton. When they arrived in Texas, they heard many white lies, but it did not matter, because they knew that one never dies. It was a darn shame when they started off for Dallas. They left behind people with plans of malice. Who should have been paid for, because she was worth every penny. A stolen beagle named Jenny crossed the country with a white horse who could have been with many. The white horse left Little Rock, the horse with one black sock. So the beagle and the horse went their way through hot springs and into a hot summer's day. Then Jenny decided to change directions and go to Arizona. The white horse would not leave his beautiful corona. So they both decided on Winslow, both out of energy. So they went very slow. But he was worth many. A stolen beagle named Jenny had her brave thoughts on Atlanta. Her best friend said Mesa. They decided to compromise and go to Tennessee. The white horse and stolen beagle named Jenny.